This is alkalized water. We got this from Sprout. It's supposed to be PHA bottle sourced in Las Vegas, Nevada. Let's pour some in to do the TDS and pH test. When you turn it on, make sure it says zero. Then put it in carefully. It says 25. That means it is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH. Only do two drops. One, two. This pH level is around 9.5, so that means it is alkaline water.